Welcome to Zeppelin for Scala. In this video, we'll run through the Zeppelin tutorial for Scala, which reads data from a comma-separated .csv file and uses Spark to convert it into a Spark data frame. Then we query data using a SQL command and visualize it. To get started, just click the Zeppelin Notebook button on the main page. The Zeppelin Welcome page opens. Then click the Tutorial for Scala link. This launches the notebook that we'll run through. The first part of the tutorial describes the interpreter binding settings, namely for Spark, percentage Spark is the default, MD, Angular, and SH. These are the kernels, or interpreters, that you select to be available in your notebook. As a user, you can simply click on Save. The first step in the tutorial downloads the bank.csv file. You'll need to import the packages that are needed for this tutorial. The second step converts the .csv file to RDD by running the script. The third step cleans the data using map and filter, which basically does three things. First, it creates an RDD of tuples from the original bank text. Second, it creates the schema or class represented to define the name and type of column. And third, it applies the schema to RDD. The fourth step creates the data frame using the toDef function. A data frame is a distributed collection of data organized into named columns. It is conceptually equivalent to a table in a relational database or a data frame in RPython, but with richer optimizations under the hood. The fifth step registers the data frame as a temporary table. The sixth step retrieves the data. Now the bank table can be easily queried with SQL commands. And finally, the seventh step visualizes the data. Some basic charts are already included in Zeppelin. Please feel free to create your own notebook in the notebook menu. Getting some practice is always helpful. This brings us to the end of this video. Thanks for watching.